We perform in-home repairs of electrical, heating, cooling, and plumbing. I'm Trent Urban, owner and president of WireNut Home Services. We adapted our customer service process to where we added additional safety measures. We did what anybody did with the gloves, the masks, and everything else, but we also added virtual service calls so we could actually diagnose things through a tablet. With all of our team being remote from each other, we had to get that much more intentional with our virtual meetings and our communication style and getting through the whole team, and we've done an impeccable job of that. The practices that we adopted during COVID that we're going to carry forward are virtual service calls, as well as our improved safety, our improved cleanliness of the home. So we just took it up a few notches even than where we were before. The mission and vision of the company has been that much more vital, so we've had to be even more intentional than ever. We've taken things like what we're doing right here. We just wrapped up a morning breakfast with the team. We did it outside, so we had our space to spread out. And we just covered a lot of fun things to give everybody that chance to be together and for us all to enjoy each other's camaraderie. And that makes the difference. That causes everybody to go the extra mile. We're incredibly picky about who we let in the door these days, and the reason for that is our customer is ultimately the one that benefits or suffers for our choice. The EICS application causes you to go back in and really look at your company, and we've done this a few times, and every single time we have to look at it differently because every year something changes and we adapt. By going through the process, it causes us to dig in, really look at what we take as assumptions and see if those assumptions are true. You go through day to day sometimes just doing what you're doing, and it's not every day that you step back and say, are we doing it the correct way, and could we make it better? Could we make it cleaner, simpler, and more effective? EICS has helped us do that. For the small business community of Colorado Springs, we've got big things coming that we can continue doing. Just look at all the changes Colorado Springs is going through now. There's really nothing we're lacking. We just gotta keep working for it. The BBB being associated with that, it's one of the standout groups out of everything else. But the EICS especially is important for us. It's something that we've done multiple times. At this point, we're kind of hanging our hat on the fact that we've won this award so many times, more than others, and it's something that we're very proud of, something that we work hard for, and something that we don't take lightly. Being a finalist of the EICS is something that our entire team rallies around. It's something that proves that even third parties that come in and they look at all of the in-depth detail of the company, that even they are saying that we are doing something worthwhile, that we have a good mission, that we stand behind it, and that we're offering customer service that's top-notch. We've had a lot of positives from this.